Hello everyone, welcome back to All Computer Classes. This is part 12 of HTML and today we are going to learn creating an email links, right, using AnchorTag, right? Students, this is a official website of All Computer Classes and here we have got a hyperlink contact us. The moment we click on this will open a new web page which will directly help us to write an email to All Computer Classes. You can see here in to address, the email ID of All Computer Classes is written and in the form address, the sender's address is written, right? So here you can directly write your mail to All Computer Classes. So how these kind of links to email are created, that's today's topic, right? So creating an email links, we can create a links to a web page, by using mail to, right? So mail to will be used, which allows visitors to send an email message quickly, right? Mail to creates a link that allows the user to write and send an email to a specified address. It means that we will specify the address in the syntax itself. Mail-to function is supported by all major web browsers. Now, what is the syntax? Syntax is again with the anchor tag. So, anchor tag, href. So, here we will put double quotes and we will write mail-to, right? Then, after writing mail-to, you have to put a colon sign and then you write the email address. And then the text that will appear on the web page and then anchor tag will close. Let's create a email link. This is a simple text document. Here we in the body section we have given a heading level 1 and center alignment and here I have just written a simple text. You are most welcome to All Computer Classes. Break in order to bring this second line in the next line. Your suggestions regarding All Computer Classes are most welcome. Then heading tag is closed and center tag is closed. And then break to move the text in the next line. Now here I'll create a link to a mail. So I'll write anchor tag href equal to double quotes and I'll write mail to colon All Computer Classes @gmail.com and my anchor tag will close here. Now I'll write contact us and I want to just make it bold, so I'll put a bold tag here. And after writing contact us, I'll close the anchor tag, right? So if I want to bring this text at the center, so I'll put a center tag and closing center tag. And I'll go to file, I'll save it as mail2.html and save, right? So now open the folder. The name of my web page is mail2. You are most welcome to All Computer Classes. Your suggestions regarding All Computers are most welcome. And here you see a hyperlink, contact us. I'll click here and it is opening a mail, create mail. Here in the to address, All Computer Classes Gmail ID is written already and sender's ID is written in the from section. So students, this is how we create links to email from a web page using the anchor tag. I hope this is clear to you. Just try it out and if you face any difficulty, you can ask me. So till then, take care, goodbye and God bless you all.